tail. Well, it wasn't really little. It was absolutely giant, and it really was attractive, but you never even noticed, so I felt a little silly even trying. Besides which, the tail was too heavy for normal flying. So I ran to the doctor. That's what they said. My tail has been a mistake. They said, Dr. Day, I've been foolish and vain. Plug it out. Get it off. I won't do it again.
Blah, blah, blah.
Ouch, it hurt a lot.
Blah, blah, blah.
A tender spot.
Blah, blah, blah.
Just a one feather tail. I'm